Hello friends, welcome to our channel Gupta Chess 15. Today we will show you a very short and good trap in prick defense. This trap is known as fried liver attack. Let's start. White plays e4, g6, d4, bg7, nf3, d6, bc4, and d7. Here you see black plays this move to control the center. His intention is to play e5 to control this square e5. Intention is very good, but this is a mistake, you can say blunder. How can you see any opportunity? Here you have opportunity and white strikes with bishop cross f7 check. Now black has two options, either to take or king on f8. First option we will use. If black takes this bishop, then ng5 check. What to do? If black plays on this square f6, king f6, qf3 mate. So if black plays on this square e8, knight on e6, losing the queen, and f8, also ne6, check, losing this queen. Dekhte hain. Here, white has no good answer. So, we will take now second option. Here, if black does not accept this bishop and plays king on f8, then white will play knight g5, threatening ne6 and winning this queen. Ne6 check, winning queen. So here black only option Nb6. Now again Ne6 check, bishop cross bishop. To is position ko dekhiye, you can see here white has control on e6 square. Now black cannot develop his pieces. Also this pawn e7 pawn will remain backward. White threatened with qf3 mate. If let's say this is saved, his planning white will do the castling and play f4 f5. He will open f file and black cannot save his position. His position is hopeless. Black also loses one pawn, so resigned. To see such traps, keep watching Gupta Chess 15. Hit the like button. If you have not subscribed our channel yet, please subscribe. Thank you.